You sure about this?
They started it.
Who's they?
Dimitri, Alexandre, Emile, John, and Lothar.
Even their names sound evil.
I know, right?
I mean, what kind of name is John?
That's the one that stood out to you. Anyway, I was talking about the global conspiracy against nonmetals by 18th century scientists.
Global?
Well, think about it. Dimitri Mendeleev was Russian. Alexandre Emile Beguyer de Champcourtois was French. John Newlands was English. And Lothar Meyer was German. They and others contributed to the periodic table being what it is.
But didn't they just arrange elements based on their weights and observed properties?
Yeah, we already talked about that. The one I'm really upset about is Alexandre-Emile Beguyer de Champcourtois.
Why?
First, what's with the name?
I know, right?
And did you know that when he arranged elements by weight, he put them on a cylinder? A cylinder! He even called it the telluric helix because of the metal tellurium. Who uses tellurium anyway? That's blatant metal favoritism right there.
And why use a cylinder? Students, open your book to the big periodic cylinder of elements in the middle. Oh, maybe we could just print the whole textbook on a cylinder.
If we'd let them have their way, we would be buying our math and science cylinders every semester.
So, what are you gonna do about it?
I've got a great plan. Listen to this. I'm gonna go to their houses.
Yeah?
Sneak into their backyards.
You're so crazy!
And put extra chlorine in all their pools! It'll smell just like public pools, and their eyes will turn red when they go for a swim!
You are an evil genius. Wait, what if they don't have a pool?